What? To begin the third quarter of play with Vanderbilt leading 14-13. Ball bounces, picked up by O'Rourke at the 2. Back to the 10, 15, the 20, dives over a man and gets out to the 22-yard line. Lee is set. First and 10, Vanderbilt. Gives Sadler at the 30, 35, tries to break loose and can't. But a great tackle out at the 40-yard line and saving a touchdown was Mike Moore. So it's first and 10, Vanderbilt at the 40. Here's the give, and O'Rourke carries out to about the 43-yard line of Vanderbilt. A pickup of Sadler and O'Rourke, the split backs. David Lee gives Sadler, and Sadler, battling his way, lowers his head for a couple out to about the 44-yard line. Lee is back, rushes on, dumps the football out here in the flat, and it is incomplete, and he is really racked up back at the 30-yard line. The Tennessee 15. Here's the snap. Burton rides a beautiful long line drive spiral. Morgan takes it, loses the football, scramble, he picks it back up, and is going to be dumped at the 18-yard line. Fitzpatrick is wide left. Open field is to the left toward the eastern sideline. Split backs, Tennessee in its rear offense. Here's the give to Morgan, and he's going to be dumped at the 19-yard line. 19, balance line, Conridge Holloway calls the signals. Morgan and Carruthers are the split backs. Holloway rolling out. He's looking, throwing out here in the flat. It is complete out at about the 27-yard line and out from the Volunteer 26. Holloway is set, power eye to the short side of the field, unbalanced line. Here's the give, out to about the 26. I don't believe he made it. Reynolds